ourselves a little bit of a hole in the first half with some, you know, uncharacteristic mistakes. But we told them at the halftime, you know, this is about how we finish this football game. There wasn't a panic. We stuck with what we were doing. It was pretty clear that we were going to be able to control both sides of the ball on the offensive line and defensive line. And, you know, really stuck with our game plan. Came in here wanting to run the football. I thought we controlled that quite well. I think we rushed for over 270 yards. So I think controlling the football for us and playing great defense in the second half has been our formula for winning. And we're not going to go away from that. So, again, I think the thing that was concerning for me the most is when our guys came in and I didn't sense a great feeling after winning a tough, tough football game. And that's a team that won 10 games last year. You know, that's a bracket buster team in basketball parlance. That's a darn good football team. And our kids hung in there and won the football game. So really pleased to be 7-0.
Is what concerned you about it? What
well,
do you
I want them,
with them.
Yeah, I want them to know that. Listen, you can't win games by 28 and 30 points and have all these stop points. You need to just find ways to win. That's who we are. You know, there are a lot of teams around the country that have made their programs on winning 7-6 and 13-7, and we've got a lot of those games. It's just who we are. And embrace who we are, I guess, is what I'm saying. We just keep fighting, keep playing, and we'll find a way to win. I thought the second half, if you take the last 2 weeks, you take the Stanford game, and, of course, you take this week, I think our kids have played very well in the second half from a deficit. And, again, say whatever you want. It goes to the toughness of our football team. They believe they're going to win. There's no question that they believe they're going to win. And if there's any questions out there, that's been eradicated over the last couple of weeks. Yeah, I'm always looking at it's not necessarily how you start, it's how you finish. Now, we'd like to start a little bit better, clearly. There were some fundamental things, a couple of penalties that were untimely. But we're finishing so well, and I think it goes to their conditioning, their mental and physical toughness. And then I think the last thing is they believe that they're going to win football games. It doesn't matter if they're behind. They have an energy about them that they believe.